Avengers, we are getting reports of more Wakandan tech turning on Wakandans, but I don't think that is all Claw's men are up to in the area. I have had word that a certain particle cannon may have been rebuilt. We can't let that stand. I have the location of the malfunctioning tech, but keep a lookout for anything else Claw's people might be up to. The cannon has to be somewhere. Claw just took over a piece of Wakandan technology. You need to get there now.
Face Wakanda's claws.
They will need more than that for us.
And keep Claw's forces away from it.
They must choke. Face of King's mercy! Father, guide me!
Yeah!
Queen, I'm sure. There is a Mute Zone village not far from here. They live off of the Kimoyo network by choice. I will tell their leader they are safe. I've spotted a claw patrol doing bust knows what. Sending you their location. Could you take a look?
Did you throw the shield while it was in your possession?
Only one time!
Ha! I do not believe it!
Two? Only two.
Blast, protect us!
This will be their last mistake.
Generator. Wakanda!
of watching Claw's crude technology explode. Thank you for that. It feels wrong to see such crude technology in Wakanda. We bypassed particle science centuries ago. Claw and his men should be embarrassed. Claw's forces have a parade traipsing through Wakandan territory. I thought you could be the unwelcome committee. One of the groups is close to where you are landing. I will send you their exact location. Doing bus knows what. Sending you their location. Could you take a look?
Thank you.
Another patrol down. When will they learn? There is a group of Claw's agents close by.
We will defeat them all.
Have they never heard of the Black Panther?
There they are. Make them regret coming to Wakanda. Mindless robots and their keepers will never be a match for Wakanda. Nor, it seems, for the Avengers. Thank you for stopping them.